Never understood the lyrics of this song. It was like, what the hell? Put the sheets out of whatever. I don't get it. But I like the melody and I like the music. Makes me move. Let me have the phone. Let me see what's up with us tonight. Woo! What's up, my beautiful wife, Delia Davy Loring? I got froze up here for a second, guys, but hold on. I want to see who's up here tonight so we can greet you. I have an extra AC here, and it's not keeping up. Seriously, this is hot. It's hot in Texas, guys. It's summer, and hope this heat will kill this freaking coronavirus. Like, for real, man. I'm so over this crap. Seriously. All right. My phone, it's not working. Yeah, it's like I have it, but I don't have it. And I want to greet you. I don't want to be rude because, you know, sometimes I just go here and I try to see who's watching with me. And then later on, it's like, oh, man, I was watching the show and you didn't reach out to me. And I was like, oh, man, I'm so sorry. So, all right. Let me see here. What's up? Really?
I think it was the copyright thing.
Fuego, fuego, fuego. We got interrupted with the party, man. I don't know what happened. Freaking technology sometimes pisses me off, man. But back to what I was saying. I already played two of the songs for you. Hope it didn't wasn't inconvenient. So you guys are going to jump back in with me. We're not going to waste any time. We're just going to go right back in here. And for this song here, I want you guys just to be all motivated. We're going to make actually a big deal about it. So, hey, let's do it.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. Everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Everybody's watching her, but she's just hey.
Fuego, fuego, what's going on? Dude, it's hot in here. And guess what? My friend Luciano.
Okay, come here, Luciano.
Come here, dude. Come here, come here. This is Luciano's dad. He just bought me a beer. What a great man he is, dude. Cheers, man. What's your beer?
Oh, it's outside.
Okay.
Right, and look at the beer.
Look at the beer. Corona, man. For kill this coronavirus. Thank you, Luciano. Hey, I hope you guys are there having fun at home. Sorry about the interruption, but guess what? We're going to have one more song for you guys, and this is going to be it, the last song for tonight. But next week, I have an announcement. Remember last week I said we're going to do 80s? I couldn't do it this week because my friend Alex, which is an awesome, awesome keyboard player, is going to be with me next week playing live here. This guy, it's amazing. He does cover bands for 80s, so we're preparing a very cool set for you. We have Madonna. We have Bruce Springsteen. Like, we have Whitney Houston. Something cool, 80s. What's up, Eder? Are you here yet, dude? You know, I'm waiting for you, Eder. What's going on? Martin, what's going on, people? So, one more song for you guys. Hope you guys are having a good time out there. I'm sure I am. And cheers. Oh, man, that was so good. I'm like... Woo. Fuego, fuego, we coming to our end, guy. But next week, we're going to have an awesome, awesome show here. I have Alex Martin, a good friend of mine. We played together a long time ago. And this guy, he does covers. He's in a band right now called The Wonder Fools. And also, I have two friends that play in this band. And I hope I can get the second one to come here and play with me. But I got Alex to come. He play amazing keys. The guys do awesome 80s. Don't miss, next week is going to be here, 8 o'clock on Wednesday. 80s music, we got all the way 80s, man. And it's going to be a little longer event, a little longer show. But we conclude today with the song, guys. Thank you very much. It's been a blast. I appreciate all of you for the support and the shares, the comments, everything. And if you have a little time, if you want to support our channel, please check right here. Like us on Facebook, a little comment, show a little love. And fuego, fuego, fuego. This is the Neander Lima Show, guys. I love you so much. Thank you.